there's a moment in the film where my character says to Wesley Jonathan character, he gets arrested for the umpteenth time because he tries to show up to see his kids and he's not paying his child support. She has a restraining order, so she keeps getting him arrested. There are people right now, especially in the state of Georgia, that in the state doesn't necessarily support men's rights at that level, right? So I just got to shout out fathersincorporated.com. If you are here and you're going through some of these issues, please contact Kenneth Braswell right here, because there's things that they have in place that can support. But I just think that the moment in the movie where I tell Wesley Jonathan's character to hold a space for her and to pray for her because she's in pain is very, very real, and that's what I did.
Yeah.
When I was in my darkest times, when she was in her most pain, and she would use the kids, like, nah, you're not seeing the kids, and I had to take her to court. And then, you know, even when I had my court-appointed times, like, she's going to see the kids every 2 weeks. Are you going to have them? And she just didn't return with my daughter. Like, she just, so what am I going to do?
Yeah.
Run up in the crib and act up? You know what I mean? So I think that knowing that wherever you are right now, doesn't have to be the place you stay. I think it's important that have a vision of peace, have a vision of love, and hold that, because things don't just work on a human level, right?
Yeah.
On a physical level.
Right.
Everything around us right now started first as a thought.
Right.
This table, this chairs, this microphone, it started as a thought.
Mm-hmm.
And then certain action had to be taken to manifest it. And I think that when people are stuck in their pain, they don't always know that. And you know, counseling helps, prayer helps, meditation helps, not listening to the people that encourage negative behavior helps.
Yeah.
If you always seek healing, if you want to be right, then, you know, that's a problem. If you want to be happy, then that's a choice that I think can lead you to a better situation. So that's a mouthful, but that's my prescription.